The Organising Committee of Asian Games 2014 revealed on Thursday that India is not the only country to have complained of rampant cheating in Incheon's boxing competitions. The Incheon Asian Games Organising Committee, IAGOC, has also written to Amateur International Boxing Association about fair play at the Games. IAGOC's action comes in the wake of two controversial bouts, both involving South Korean boxers. India and Mongolia had lodged protest after their boxers lost controversially, but these were rejected by the technical jury. Sarita Devi's decision to not accept the bronze medal attracted world attention to what India and Mongolia claim were unfair results. AIBA though is considering disciplinary action against her. The whole incident looked like a well-planned scenario by her and her team, and it is regretful to watch a boxer refuse the medal regardless of what happened in the competition, AIBA supervisor David B. Francis wrote in his report to OCAR. Full report: Sarita lost her Asian Games lightweight, 57-60 kg, boxing semi-final against South Korea's Gina Park under